Hello guys! Once again, this is not a normal thing that I have on my channel, but it is International Tabletop Day, and we're taking full advantage. If you didn't watch the first video, we played another pretty cool game. It's basically like Pictionary, but instead of drawing, you build cards on top of one another, and people have to guess what it is you're constructing. Now, another game that we picked up at the game, what's it called? Game Market? Game Marketplace. It was a board game convention in Odaiba, Tokyo, Japan, and we picked up a couple games that we thought might be interesting, not just for ourselves, but for international gamers as well. I know it's hard to get into games when you can't understand the instructions, so another part of reason why we're doing this is to introduce you to international games that you can order and have shipped to your home, possibly. I don't know if that's actually a thing. If it is possible to order online, I'll leave a description in the, or I'll leave a link in the description box. But we just wanted to be able to let international viewers see that there are some other interesting games in other countries that you should definitely try, and a couple of them do break language barriers. This one in particular is all in Japanese, but it's also just a bunch of pictures. But the whole point of this game is basically, if you're American, I don't know if Canadians call it the same thing. It's a memory game called, it's a game that we call memory, where you flip over two matching cards and you get that pair, and then you get to flip over two more and try to find a matching pair. It's essentially the same as that, except for you're playing to build Japanese meals. It's called Oishii Washoku, which is delicious Japanese food. So in this set, if I can open this. I'm so bad at this.
Oh, by the way, the game thing was called Tokyo Game Market.
Oh, it's called Tokyo Game Market?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. Alright, in this set, you will have 7 of each ingredient card. You have gohan, or rice. 2 blank cards, I don't know why. You have miso, which is a soybean paste that they use to make soups and a bunch of delicious stuff. You have natto, which is fermented soybeans. I think it's absolutely disgusting, but many people here love it.
It's because it is nasty.
It's nasty. You have nori, or seaweed.
Yep.
Dried seaweed. And you have tamago, or egg. So what you do in this... it's so cute! Oh my god! What you do in this game is that you'll shuffle these up really, really well, and you'll put them all scattered face down on the table. And then your second stack of cards are your recipe cards. These are the backs here. And you flip it over and it shows you what cards you need to try to find. This is just itohiki natto, which is, it's just what they eat for breakfast, which is natto. I think they add like, I don't know, mayonnaise and soy sauce or something, and they mix it up and it's stringy and it's awful. You should try it. Yaki miso, which looks like, I guess it's just grilled miso. So for these particular cards, you only need to find one ingredient, either natto or miso. Then you have your more complicated cards where you need to find 3 things: rice, egg, seaweed, in order to make tamago sushi, egg sushi, tamago sushi, it says. Or so up to even 5 ingredients. This is for a full set. You have to find all 5 cards. So we'll explain a little bit more about the gameplay as we go along, but it's pretty straightforward. I think if you were at the convention and watched them playing this, you honestly didn't need any instructions. It was pretty straightforward. So we're going to start off by first shuffling up these recipe cards, and also shuffling up our ingredient cards. Thank you. I got
focused.
You
got it. I focused it.
Alright, so we're going to lay out our cards completely random.
I'm going to try and keep it.
Yeah, we don't have a lot of space since we're working with a 50mm lens, but
make it work, guys. Can you see this here?
For the most part, it seems like.
I'm like, where am I?
Oh, it's gonna go down.
Here.
Okay.
And we'll move these out of the way.
Probably a few other cards.
I could place them on top, it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Accept it.
Be careful.
Figure it out as we go.
Yep. Alright, so how you're gonna start this off is, first of all, the way it was explained to us is the person who goes first is the person who likes Japanese food the most, which between the two of us was myself, but between the three of us, I don't know if we can really decide. Oh, still me? Okay. I really do love Japanese food.
I don't care for it, so.
You're going to lay down 2 recipe cards.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Now this is important because if you end up flipping over two of the same card, you might be safe. If you flip over two eggs, you can see here you need egg and natto, and here you need rice, egg, seaweed, and miso. So if I flip over one egg and I'm like, oh, I just need one more for this card, but then I flip over another egg, it's okay, because I'm trying to get both cards anyway. So if you flip over two eggs in this situation, it's okay. However, if you flip over miso, and you have that here, and you flip over another miso, it's the end of your turn, because you don't have miso on both cards. And you'll see that in action as we play. It's been determined that I'm going first, so let's begin. I have rice, which works for me here. I have miso, which works for me here. I have egg, which is still working. If I can find seaweed, that's a strong start.
So
I have two miso. However, this card does not use any miso, so that's the end of my turn. And we'll go, I guess last time we went counterclockwise, so let's go clockwise. Okay.
Okay, so just so I remember where they're at.
That's risky.
Is it? Okay, I'll try.
No, do what you want. My strategy is to not flip over cards if I know where they are.
Should have known which one is which.
I talked you out of it.
And now?
I forgot already, too, though. Miso.
Nice, miso.
Miso again. Bip, bip. No match.
No match.
Okay.
Good time. Miso. Oh my gosh.
Mother?
She's
a
lot. What's it? Natto! So if you can get an egg, then you'll have the natto omuretsu.
Omuretsu.
Where was that?
Natto.
Where was it?
Omelette.
It was over here.
No, it wasn't. You're lying.
Shit.
It was this one.
No, it wasn't.
It was this one right here.
That's why I keep looking at, but I'm pretty sure it isn't. I'm going to flip over a completely different
random
card. I'm going to attempt it.
This kind of sucks.
Oh god, this table.
Here, hang on. Do this.
It wasn't my game.
Squeeze it a little bit.
No. There you go.
Why?
Why? Right,
rice.
Oh, that's
still
good.
Safe.
Okay,
still
so safe. Shit.
So you got three things. You only need one more to finish this one.
Yeah.
Actually, no. Two
more.
Sorry.
Two more.
Egg and nori. But you only need one more for this one. Egg. Gotta find an egg, girl. You know, just put your finger
on the side. Now, pause for 1 second. The smart thing, obviously, is to just take the completed card. She already has both pieces that she needs for this completed card. So that's what she's going to do. But you could... Oh, you can't hold. You could
I could try, but I'm not going to, because I know I'll fail.
Yeah. However, it is still your turn, and you still have a chance to get this card. If you can just find an egg and some seaweed, it's your card. But we will not flip over a new card until after she finishes her turn.
Oh. Bibit.
Bibit. Natto. Bibit. Damn Natto! Guys, we're all English teachers in Japan. If we say bibit, it's because that's how we tell a student that they're wrong. And they answer something. Okay, now that she's completed her turn, we'll flip over a new card. Now we need egg and miso.
What is the name of that dish?
This is miso tamago, or miso egg.
Miso egg, okay.
Ah, miso egg.
Sorry, that was inappropriate. Let's flip over here. Go on. So I got some rice.
Oh,
we have some nori. Heyo. I don't remember what the rest of these cards were.
Well, I think she got some of them.
So for this one, I need miso and egg.
Yes.
Balls! I like how you just yell balls.
Balls. I was going to say, maybe you should rate these videos
miso.
Like rated R and not safe for work.
I got miso.
Got some miso.
Hey!
Oh, you got miso tamago. You gonna take it?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Okay.
Miso tamago.
First person to get a rice. Oh no, you got one already.
I got one. Let's see. Oh,
nori.
Rice.
Those are the ones that she flipped over. I remember. Is that it? No, I feel like you're trying to mislead me. But I'm gonna trust you for once.
You shouldn't.
You bitch.
No, that's the same thing I just did with those three cards.
Okay.
Alright, Mark failed to get the second card. I'm gonna flip over a new recipe card. Oh shit.
Wow, they're so cool.
It's so hard. Why?
Okay, look at this. You have
ingredient.
Nori! Okay, there is a way she can fail.
If I get one more Nori,
Nori came over.
Oh, miso. You have miso on both cards. Natto. You have it on this one. So all you need now is rice and egg. Rice and egg.
We haven't seen any more egg, have we?
No, they're hard to find.
I don't know why, because the odds are even. There are seven of every time.
Let me. What? Flip.
Okay.
No!
Nori!
Are you serious? How did I get three Nori?
Well, now I know where the Nori is.
Hell.
Okay, my turn.
Nori.
Balls! Miso.
Rice.
Shiz. Nuggets.
Natto. You need one more.
You need eight.
Wait.
I need egg
for
egg.
Both of them.
Yeah. Gotta find the egg.
Find the egg.
Egg!
Oh!
Sugar nuggets!
And
you're out!
Natto.
Hey, look at the bright side. Now we know where everything
is. There is no bright side! There is only the dark side.
We're having issues with these cards, clearly. New cards.
Got it!
Miso.
Wait, I know this song. What song is this? What's the name of the song?
Natto, rice. Wait. Hold on.
This one.
He just needs an egg. Rice
again.
You're still. By the way, guys, if you hear random singing in the background, it's because we're actually playing this in a karaoke room in Japan.
Please be egg. Nori. That's still safe. That's still safe. This one maybe.
No. Go for it.
No, you just said no, so
I feel that one. In case you guys still haven't picked up on it, the reason why he's still safe is because both cards require this, so it's still safe, and both cards require rice, so it's still safe.
Let's see if this one is it.
Miso, he's still safe. How the hell is he still safe?
And I'm gonna try this one right here in this corner because no one tried yet.
Nori.
Can you see it? You can barely see it.
It's alright.
Okay.
Where the hell is all the
this
eggs?
This is terrible. Nine chances and we can't
like
get
the
this.
Eggs are really hard.
Yeah, where the hell is all the eggs?
Okay. I'm going to explain this again. There are seven of every ingredient card, which is really
Nori.
Odd that we have not come across another egg because the chances
fucking
are...
Fucking Nori!
What the hell?
Not at all. Egg!
Oh! Fuck it, finally. Now where's that rice?
Need a miso.
A miso and
that,
rice.
Get that first one.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, you too.
Rice.
Miso was, I think, here. I think this is miso. I hope this is miso.
Oh!
You got something.
Okay, so what do I have?
You can do this one, actually. Rice, egg, natto, nori, miso. Five cards. It's insane.
Yes.
We're not coming back from this, guys. I think she's got this game in the back. Because your first one was four cards, wasn't it?
Two.
I think the way to win is by getting the most ingredients.
Now she still has nori here. She's got to find miso, egg, and rice.
Fuck.
And you failed.
And fuck. There you go.
Literally just need natto. I have no idea where it is.
Literally, you can flip any card though and you'll be fine. Because you have all five ingredients.
That's true, but I can't flip two of the same card.
No.
That sucks.
Miso! Rice.
Natto!
I'm gonna just take that one. There we go. I finally have one recipe card.
Alright, keep going. Nori, there's nori everywhere, Jeff.
Yeah, there's
literally
nori. Nori. The freaking nori.
Seaweed.
Goddamn nori.
You just gotta find
an egg. Oh, damn!
The egg's gonna be
egg,
hard
remember?
To find. Holy crap, you just got it. That means she can keep going.
Yeah. So we're gonna flip over two more cards.
Two more.
This is my card. So we're gonna flip over two more cards. And I will be able to continue to go.
Man.
Let's move these in toward the center a little
more.
Right. I don't know if any of us have remembered any of these cards.
Yeah.
No, we pick up
we're so time. Old to remember things. We just flip things and hope.
Flip and pray. Oh, you know this song.
Yeah. I never watched the show, though.
Why do I know this
song? What the hell?
Miso.
from?
Evangelion?
That's why, because I've been in Evangelion World twice. That's why it looked that sounded familiar.
I got
really
right.
My last turn. What I did last time when I was like, okay, I need egg. I just looked for the cards that were tucked under other cards because we hadn't flipped any yet. So I'm like, maybe it's this one because it's under not other cards.
Flip,
not
Nori. Nande.
I have very thin nails, so it's very easy for me.
Okay, so there's those three. And I'll do.
Wait,
wait, but I can take this
you
one.
You can take that one.
I will take this one then.
Oh. Damn it.
Yatta! I like this one.
Oh, okay. Still good?
Yeah.
Now you just need egg.
Fucking eggs. No!
Dumbass! Mathematically, we now have a higher chance of flipping eggs. Because we've gotten rid of every other freaking ingredient card.
I know.
Let's flip over another one.
Oh, onigiri!
Miso?
Such this. Egg!
Aw, you.
You officially suck.
Oh!
Oh! Mother fudge nugget! Titties!
So I'm gonna flip this egg over because I always.
That's right, you're gonna flip over another egg.
And now I just need Nori.
Nori's in the middle. They're blue.
They're blue.
It's the blue cards, Mark.
Done
it!
Yay, now it's my turn. Okay, wait. So, really? Do I need to? Okay. That is that one. And we're gonna flip this one.
Rice. Some rice in this bitch! You got it. Got some miso up in this piece!
Hi, I'm weird.
Got another egg in this club! Egg.
God!
Why?
God, Diglett!
This goddamn Nori. Come along!
I got Yatta right here.
Yeah, like.
Natto.
Egg.
Rice.
Nori rice.
Okay,
dang
so
it.
You got one.
Damn it.
Oh, those are all.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, those all hers?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They're separate.
Alright.
Oh, hold on.
There are two misos before, right?
No!
Natto!
It's Natto time to win.
Alright, so Gohan. I can get two Gohan. You can get two Gohan, two Nori. You flipped the miso once before.
Once before.
Where was the miso
Many
though?
Many days ago.
There's Gohan. There's the other rice. I knew it was there somewhere. Where's your miso though? That's Nori.
Nori. And.
You still need miso. Where was the miso? That's Tamago. I'm pretty sure of it.
I don't know.
It was over there.
This one.
Gohan. Gohan, tamago, natto. Alright, so. This one. Miso. Gohan.
Yep.
Hi. Alright, next one is Gohan.
Rice.
And egg. And oh shit, which one was natto?
Pickle.
No!
So we're at another one.
Seriously, just you're gonna get
going for the two. Got two cards. Literally got a little.
All right, so last two.
Oh, well then it's given that they're
because
I can't flip over anything that doesn't fulfill it.
Yeah, once you get to the last two cards, it's pretty much game over.
Damn it.
Yeah.
You know what we should do as a house rule? When you get to the last two cards, you have to pick a card and pursue it. Like if I say, I want this card, and then I flip this over, well, that's safe, but then I flip this over, and that's safe, and then I flip this over, and I'm like, oh no, that's on that one, then you can't have it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that'd make it last about longer.
But there's no, I don't think there's any rule for it. So now you just count your ingredient cards, not your recipe cards.
Okay.
Wouldn't
it suck if you counted the recipe cards? It makes sense to count those recipe cards, because how many you completed.
One, two, three, four, five. I lost. Big time.
Wait, is this a recipe? That's a recipe. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I literally have one of every ingredient. That's
11,
it.
12.
One of all the ingredients.
I have 18.
I had 12.
Nice. Good first game, guys. Good job, good job. Like I said, if I can find links to these online, if you're interested in purchasing them, I will put them down below in the description box. Is this the recording?
Yeah.
We played for less than 20 minutes?
45 seconds.
Oh, nice. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I know that games like this are kind of easy to just make on your own, but I can't stress enough the importance of supporting the creators of the game. The time and the energy and the effort that they put into the games is very important that you help them keep going with their creations, because these are the people that bring us enjoyment. So, catch you in the next video. I think we're going to try to do one more for International Tabletop Day, and I hope you guys are all enjoying your Tabletop Day as well.